Hey, I'm Decathlon Gamer. Welcome back to Empire of Sin. It's episode 21. We started going after a second minor faction here recently, and they've got just two rackets left, and we're going to go ahead and go claim those. But I think we're also in a scenario.
On it.
So we're going to go claim these last two, and now that we have seven crew members and still making 5,000 per week, I think not only are we able to potentially...
No.
Don't enter. Yeah, that's fine. We don't necessarily have to kill the guard outside, do we? Or will they come inside to join the protection? Possibly. Probably not. Even if they do, it's one more. I think we can handle that. Oh, never mind. There you go. We're outside anyway.
All right.
So watch this. Ready? Ambush. There is one across the street we gotta watch out for.
Assholes.
And yeah, that was not the end of the combat. So let's see, where's our one across the street? Hiding around the corner. Good on you.
Okay.
Alright, we'll get them going on the flanks here. We'll take care of these two guards out front quite quickly.
Alright.
And then we're going to get on with the task of taking both of these rackets and eliminating them as a whole.
Let's do this.
Oh, Nora's still glitching, huh?
Move out!
Yes, boss.
Oh, so is Claude. Well, that's a shame.
No baller height.
I saved him. Reloaded the game, so for them to still be glitching like that is not what I was hoping for. Alright, well, he just put himself out in the open a little bit, and I think this will finish him off.
You enjoyed the show. Alright.
It's kind of a shame that, you know, yes, we've been killing them and taking one of their rackets already.
Gotcha.
We just killed two more of their guards, and yet it hasn't engaged a war in any way. Somebody didn't ask us for a change, huh? Alright, there is one guard right there. There's the other.
Certainement.
Oh, hello. There's additional guards, but we'll be right in the room with them. That'll make this group an easy kill. Before you leave. Goldie, take the one outside, please. Huh? Goldie, why'd you switch weapons? Thank you. Oh, you can't see him. Hmm. Eh, they're not dead. Well, that's a shame. 74%. Good enough. Really? He got to fire before the rest of us. I wasn't paying attention to the top, but I figured we'd have the first three or four. Well, 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 we took a little damage. Still haven't killed this guy.
Right on.
I'm on it.
All right.
Can't see them, huh? All right. Well, in that case, cover the entry. Jez,
I'm on my way
to the flank. Got quite a few guards here. This place is rather built up. Or they have a full crew here as well, and that's probably what they have.
Wait.
Cover right out in front here. Okay, Vincenzo, still not even the last one in there. Rocco's never even had a turn yet. How was that? Oh, he did. Okay, my bad. Yes, he had a turn. Let's go ahead and
okay.
Vincenzo all the way to the flank here. Next to Jazz. And now finally Rocco. Actually, I can't get out here.
All right.
We'll see if he can do something from there. Probably can't.
All right.
You can heal Claude. Oh, come on. He's an idiot. He is an idiot. That's so dumb. He's standing right next to the guy. He's in a protected position and he opts to or got the hit but not the kill. Claude still can't see anybody, really?
Here I go.
Right then.
Shit.
Oh gosh, I still didn't finish him off. We got guys with 2 and 6 hit points. There we go. Pretty hardcore after Vincenzo. Let's let him get the last kill.
They got me. Oh.
You enjoyed the show.
Nice thing about taking things over from here. So we don't have to necessarily worry about what's going to happen financially, because we could just take over whatever they have.
I'm going.
All right.
With just a single holding remaining.
On it.
And no guard out front. This should be a pretty easy take. That was a surprising number of guards. It really was. Oh, now we have to attack. Let's make sure that this is. Oh yeah, it is. These booze barons.
I'm going.
Got it.
All right, I see at least 2 guards. Looks like that might be about it this time. So the other place was the one that was well defended. Could be aggressive here and just go after them.
They got me.
You enjoyed the show.
There you go. That should do it for those guys. And yes, faction eliminated. Alright, so here's the thing. We've grown in strength pretty significantly. We have a group that is quite strong. We have the speakeasy, not just speakeasy.
Right
we
away.
Have the
All right.
rackets that we need in order to beat most of our enemies and afford a substantial crew.
That's
and yes, we have seven.
You're but fucking joking.
We could have more than seven with the kind of money we're making. Because right now we're not spending money. And if we're having 5,000 a week on top of what we have, going into this black book, we could see that there are quite a few potential crew members out there that, well, are affordable. Like Marlena, Pixie, the crits. I don't know what a con artist is going to do for us, but sniper rifles. She uses sniper rifles, and we've already found that's kind of the best thing out there. 9,000 up front, but just 600 at a time. Sure. Let's hire her. Bring her in.
On it. Happier than a pig in shit.
Demolitionist. We could hire. And get another one. Didn't we already hire this guy? What happened?
What's up?
Why is he not showing up on our list? Relationship was broken up. Death of a lover. Okay, that's weird.
No thanks. Beat it.
I don't know what happened there, why we lost him, but okay. So we're actually only at seven. We lost this guy randomly. He was with us for like 5 seconds.
Hello.
Bao Chai Ung.
Let's take over this town.
Shot, take aim at target's weapon, successful hit, break the weapon, oh no, shrapnel bomb, please, thank you.
Perfect!
Okay, we're growing in number here. We still have room for... a couple more, notoriety growing from that. How are we looking now? 8 of 10. We have a hired gun who nobody hates. It's always a good thing. He needs 15,000 up front. His take is 900.
Whoa.
I think strength in numbers is more useful to us right now than necessarily going for the highest ones, because I think we do have enough of an advantage.
Intriguing. I'm in. Better than expected.
Alright. Give him a chance to come in here. Join up with us. He'll be here in a moment. Oh, paused again. There we go. Alright. We have a crew ready to go to war. There's 10 of us in all. We have room for one more, but... we're gonna take this group, and oh, we have a couple unknowns back here. Let's see what an unknown brings us. And then we're also gonna have to visit the gangsters we have, the new ones. Check their weapons. Like having no weapon at all is probably not a good thing. No more hunting rackets, we're just gonna start hunting rackets.
Alright! On it. Certainement.
Frey O'Connor's.
I'm going. Yep.
Guessing that's who's across the street as well. Might as well claim both of these.
I'm going.
Do they even have any guards? There's one back there. There's the other guard. Everybody's running away, but we're ready to move on.
Right.
Certainly.
Understood.
Minor factions are just way too easy to eliminate, but
you enjoyed the show.
It's fine.
On it.
Move out.
Blackjack dealer, bartender, bookie manager. There's the guard in the corner. Like, there might be a couple back here as well. One left. Only one hit and five at 36%. Definitely did not meet the odds. New girl, Melina.
You enjoyed the show.
With the kilt to finish him off, we also get a new vest.
Certainly.
Looks like we didn't wipe them out from that. They've got something left somewhere else.
Right.
Oh, nice. Two friends. Three friends.
Hey there.
Crew have gotten curious as to how well you can handle your liquor. They've got a game for you. It's simple. Keep drinking until you're the last one standing. Do you accept? Line them up. Oh, my leg's buckled. Aw. I'm not worried about the ambush. It's only one guard. It worked anyway. Came up right on her. She had her back to us.
You enjoyed the show.
All right.
Up to 10,000. We'll be able to afford that last crew member here pretty soon. Here. Ah, there. Two guards remain. So, where are you? Back here. Theodore? do look like a teddy.
Understood.
Fun fact for you, the teddy bear is named after Theodore Roosevelt. Yes, that was his nickname, Teddy.
I'm going.
Oh, I thought he had him for sure. Did not finish him off. All right, where are you, my friend? Rocco.
Bring you got it, here. Boss.
Your Overwatch. Got the hit. Kill. There's the kill. Just one left standing.
Alright then.
With a whopping 2 hit points.
Damn it!
That's right.
Hey, let's do it.
Hey, Nora is walking properly. Could it be?
Oui, bien sûr.
No.
Merde!
We're having an awful difficult time finishing this last guy off. Jazz is gonna stand right in front of Nora, because that's the smart thing to do here. No knife throw. Apparently we just can't see him. Nora can't see him either, so actually that makes sense.
Kill him!
There, Nora shot right through Jez.
You enjoyed the show?
Muzzle going off right next to her ear. Oh gosh, I've had that happen. That is so painful. Damages your hearing so bad. And that's the naked truth. Alright, Furry O'Connors are no more.
Alright.
But it's not the minor factions we're after. It's not the minor factions that we've suddenly grown to a large crew on.
I'm on it. Absolutely.
Somebody else we're after. But that just essentially made the neighborhood ours. We've got Reagan's Colts. And I think Salties have one. There it is. That's it. We've got total control of this town otherwise, or that neighborhood. But we want to head back to near Southside. Alright, if we can get to here and make the ambush work successfully. Oh, nice.
I'm going.
Alright, there we go.
Who's that?
Who's that? Get our guards to help. Make this that much easier. Got some well-equipped, very well-equipped guards. Holy cow. They have hit points. They have better weapons. And they get to throw a bomb before the fight ever even starts. Oh my goodness. We need to move out of this spot. Very quickly.
Certainly.
Okay, kill chain would be good, but not under these circumstances, so we are going to use a grenade ourselves, as we can hit three of them with it.
Shit!
One dead, two wounded.
Take him down! Shit!
They're getting all their actions in before everybody but Goldie. It's a little bit worrying. Alright, we need to move out of this spot before we have a bunch of dead crew members.
Loud and clear.
Okay, you cannot even grab proper cover anywhere. But if we get out of their visual range, they can't see us to kill us, so. Go to here. Alright. Hugh.
Right.
Take cover. And take your shot. We'll not kill them, though. Alright, still three to move out. And again, an issue with nowhere to go. So go ahead and full retreat. Quad.
Oui.
Cover over there. And finally, Jez. Oh, we've made it out. Okay. We have made it out. Now what? It's not really proper cover.
Not a baller.
Alright. Fortune teller guards joining the foray. Let me get you up here. My five's not great, but we'll take it. Oh, Alley Cat joining the enemy this time. They were on our side before, and Claude takes serious damage from just a simple Alley Cat guard. That is lame. That is very lame. Let's get you under cover here. I don't mind if they attack both of you. I don't necessarily mind you becoming the target as a result. Alright, we survived the round.
Move.
Back to the one who put us under extreme duress. And she goes for it again. That's an immediate explosion. We'll have to see the damage on that when we get a chance. Doctor. Oh, gets to heal two at once. Good thing we were able to kill one. That bomb still hasn't even gone off. Goldie did not take damage. She could finish them off with a kill here, it looks like. And does. Okay, down to two. Theodore should be okay from there. 40%. Okay, got one hit anyway. Got away from that one. Okay. Looks like Bao Chai cannot get a hit in, so let's try to flank them. Use their own medicine against them. Arlena. Arlena definitely took some damage. And are we even able to get a hit? No. I forgot we have a guard over here. 55%. Okay, check them out. Sorry, Alley Cats. You were the one who decided you wanted to shoot us. Vincenzo cannot get a shot off, so maybe it's time to use this first aid kit.
Okay.
Ah.
Cristo.
Come on. Could have, should have gotten one hit in.
All right.
You know himself, the other one who took the damage. That's all you can see. All right, let's try to get you...
All right.
...away from the demolitions target. 45%? That's all you got, Hugh? You got it, though. You got it. Down to one. Okay, Nora. Nora.
I'm on it.
Whew, Claude.
Right away.
Okay, what can you do, Jez? So we can support the flank.
Absolutely.
She can't see around it, unfortunately. So we'll just cover the street. Alright, these guys actually have a shot. And they could do the dirty work for us. Probably not, but... certainly doing some damage. I say probably not, as they successfully land their shots and get the crit and the kill.
You
well
enjoyed
done
the show.
To our guard.